Hey, Ricky, you there? I'm gonna be gone for a while. I'm gonna need you to cover for me. Skiz is gonna wonder why I'm not out on marsh duty or whatever the hell.
Hey, Deke. What's up?
Boozer's, hell. He's depressed or something. Talk to Addy. I think I know a way to cheer him up.
So, what are you gonna do?
Well, I thought I'd maybe head to O'Leary Mountain, get his bike, bring him back.
That's a long way to go on foot.
Let's figure something out. Are you gonna cover for me or what?
Yeah.
Thanks, Ricky. Deacon out.
O'Brien, I'm at one of your beacons, the one near Camp Creek. There's nothing here.
Hold on. Okay. A field op should be there any minute. You know the drill. O'Brien out.
Yeah, I know the drill. Try not to get my ass shot off while being your goddamn peeping Tom. St. John out.
Yeah, so what was that all about? I mean, last time we talked, it sounded like you were pissing your hazmat suit.
It's nothing. I told you there are people above me who don't want us to know what's going on. I got too close. I almost got caught.
You know what? I don't give a shit. All I want from you is information on Sarah.
Whitaker, I've got someone working on it. It's gonna take time. I guess you have to be patient.
Yeah? I got a lot of choice here, do I?
This research group isn't part of my unit, so I can't track them after this op. I need you to
place a tracker on their shop.
Bunch
of ten soldiers marching in a row. Oh, Jesus.
All good.
That's right. You boys go on about your business. Clear. Why me?
So you must leave the area immediately, or
now,
they will open fire.
Thank you.
plenty of fuel. I double checked.
Here
we go. Field 2068. Another subject exhibiting the morphology of stage 2 infection. Tendons in the hands and fingers are less constricted, fingernails less claw-like, as if recently chewed. Additionally, the subject is wearing jewelry and clothing less tattered and worn than...
Hey, sorry. Couldn't help overhearing.
Ah, the gun-toting biology major.
Yeah, something like that. So, it's wearing jewelry. What's the significance of that?
These things have been out here for 2 years, scratching and clawing at us and each other.
Yeah.
Try putting a gold watch on a baboon for 2 years. Set it loose in the wild and see what happens to it.
Okay, I get your point.
This watch looks new.
Really? So?
So, that means this subject has either been taking care of it, or has recently...
Recently put it on. Shit, I thought they were all, you know...
Anyone else something? Crazy? Yeah. Another subject exhibiting the morphology of stage 2 infection. Tendons in the hands and fingers are less constricted, fingernails less claw-like, as if recently chewed. Additionally, the subject is wearing jewelry and clothing less tattered and worn than...
Hey, sorry. Couldn't help overhearing.
Ah, the gun-toting biology major.
Yeah, something like that. So, it's wearing jewelry. What's the significance of that?
These things have been out here for 2 years, scratching and clawing at us and each other.
Yeah.
Try putting a gold watch on a baboon for 2 years. Set it loose in the wild and see what happens to it.
Okay, I get your point.
This watch looks new.
Really? So?
So, that means this subject has either been taking care of it, or has recently...
Recently put it on. Shit, I thought they were all, you know...
Bad shit crazy? Yeah. Just some late stage dementia patient. Subject exhibiting the morphology of stage 2 infection. Tendons in the hands and fingers are less constricted, fingernails less claw-like, as if recently chewed. Additionally, the subject is wearing jewelry and clothing less tattered and worn than...
Hey, sorry. Couldn't help overhearing.
Ah, the gun-toting biology major.
Yeah, something like that. So, it's wearing jewelry. What's the significance of that?
These things have been out here for 2 years. Scratching and clawing at us and each other.
Yeah.
Try putting a gold watch on a baboon for 2 years. Set it loose in the wild and see what happens to it.
Okay, I get your point.
This watch looks new.
Really? So?
So, that means this subject has either been taking care of it...
Something more has
recently...
recently put it on. Shit, I thought they were all, you know...
batshit crazy? Yeah, they are, but... just as some late-stage dementia patients could still have moments of lucidity, victims of stage 2 virus infections seem to retain some level of vestigial memory.
Got plenty of fuel. Double check.
I really hate the silence.
You're always complaining. Did you hear that?
How long?
Another subject exhibiting the morphology of stage 2 infection. Tendons in the hands and fingers are less constricted, fingernails less claw-like, as if recently chewed. Additionally, the subject is wearing jewelry and clothing less tattered and worn than...
Hey, sorry. Couldn't help overhearing.
Ah, the gun-toting biology major.
Yeah, something like that. So, it's wearing jewelry. What's the significance of that?
These things have been out here for 2 years, scratching and clawing at us and each other.
Yeah.
Try putting a gold watch on a baboon for 2 years. Set it loose in the wild and see what happens to it.
Okay, I get your point.
This watch looks new.
Really? So?
So, that means this subject has either been taking care of it, or has recently...
recently put it on? Holy shit, I thought they were all, you know...
batshit crazy? Yeah, they are, but... just as some late-stage dementia patients could still have...
plenty of fuel. I double checked.
Stop!
Hold on.
We will
shoot!
We should
be friends now, can't we?
Blame the CEO. Do I look like a CEO?
Sam yet?
We'll eat when we get back to the base.
You getting hungry?
I'm now.
Here
we go. Field code 2068. Another subject exhibiting the morphology of stage 2 infection. Tendons in the hands and fingers are less constricted, fingernails less claw-like, as if recently chewed. Additionally, the subject is wearing jewelry and clothing less tattered and worn than...
Hey, sorry. Couldn't help overhearing.
Ah, the gun-toting biology major.
Yeah, something like that. So, it's wearing jewelry. What's the significance of that?
These things have been out here for 2 years, scratching and clawing at us and each other.
Yeah.
Try putting a gold watch on a baboon for 2 years. Set it loose in the wild and see what happens to it.
Okay, I get your point.
This watch looks new.
Really? So?
So, that means this subject has either been taking care of it, or has recently...
Recently put it on? Shit, I thought they were all, you know...
That shit crazy? Yeah, they are, but... Just as some late-stage dementia patients could still have moments of lucidity, victims of stage 2 virus infections seem to retain some level of vestigial memory.
No shit.
Look at its clothes.
They're
almost clean, right? I mean, not clean, but most freaks are so caked with shit and piss.
Okay, I get your point.
This watch looks new.
Really? So?
So, that means this subject has either been taking care of it, or has recently...
Recently put it on? Shit, I thought they were all, you know...
That shit crazy? Yeah, they are, but... Just as some late-stage dementia patients could still have moments of lucidity, victims of stage 2 virus infections seem to retain some level of vestigial memory.
No shit.
Look at its clothes.
They're
almost clean, right? I mean, not clean, but most freaks are so caked with shit and piss.
Yeah, it's disgusting.
Yeah, well, again, put a pair of pants on a baboon for 2 years.
Jesus.
You ever wonder why there's so many more freaks in areas where people used to live?
Think they're aware.
No, we've done the CT scans. well be brain dead in human terms.
What's that mean?
I don't know. That's what we're here to find out.
Well, what it means is that some freaks get up in the morning, they shower, they get dressed, they put on their favorite gold watch, they kiss their wife goodbye, and then they head out the door for a fun day of meeting us and shitting themselves. Why the hell are these guys wasting their time with this shit?
Hope you got all that, O'Brien. Okay, now just gotta get the hell out of here. O'Brien, are you there? O'Brien!
Hold on. Yeah, I'm here.
I planted your tracking device and I got your data.
The researcher, were they male or female?
What? Why?
Was it a man or a woman?
It was a woman, and no, I didn't catch her name.
Okay. I'll be in touch. O'Brien out.
There?
Yeah, Dean.
How you doing, brother?
As long as always. Still out there chasing choppers.
Yeah.
Figure out what the hell they're up to yet.
Not a clue. What O'Brien told me seems legit. Nero's out here, or they're running field missions, studying the freaks. No idea why.
Yeah, I gotta get going. Schizo stopped by and said I'd be shoveling shit all day.
Hell, Schizo to eat shit.
Later.
Thank you.
How's it going?
Start with this.
Hey, how's life?
No idea how to fix it.
Your bike's drained, Deke. Need fuel?
My husband used to collect tools.
Check back later, I guess. Okay, okay. I'll top you off. There. Good as new. Let me know if you need anything. Looking to buy, Hope.
Just looking around.
I wonder about the freaker sometimes, you know? Like, just a sec. Just gotta open the gate. Anything?
Finish burning out this infestation zone. Hey, I brought you something.
Wait, what the fuck? You went up and got my bike?
Well, I didn't want Cope getting it, parting it out.
Jesus, Dick.
Hey, I mean, I mostly did it, you know, in case I need parts. It's not like your gimp ass is gonna need them.
Shit. Thanks, brother. That's the one thing I miss. Riding on the open road.
Addie just wanted me to tell you that she paid some men to go get your bike and bring it back. It's over at the mechanic shop.
Oh, wait, what?
You're welcome, Deke. Ricky out.
Can I help you?
You got a problem.
Hey there.
Hey, Blair.
What can I do you for? The guy who sold me that said it was good. Yep. Okay. That should work. Yep. See you later.
What's going on? How's it going? Got some ears here, okay.
Deke, a group of men rode in, shot up the gate, and when we wouldn't let them in, they rode off.
Ah, shit. Which direction?
They headed west, but they didn't go far. They set up camp just north of Eden Hill. I think they might be planning another attack, so I need you to take a look.
Okay, right. Yeah, I'll handle it.
Thanks, Deke.
Here for your bike? Looking to buy, Hope.
Just looking for some stuff.
This thing. Shit.
Got fuel, if you need it.
No idea how to fix it.
Okay. I'll top you off. See you around. How's it going?
Having a look. Is that okay?
No.
Thank you.
John. This is Mark Copeland and Deacon St. John.
Hey, Cope. What's up?
Just checking in. A couple of my men were up to the Tahoe Leary Mountain the other day, and they found a safe house set up in an old Forest Service watchtower.
Is that right?
Yes, sir. That's what I'm told. They said it was abandoned, but funny thing, whoever lived there...
Okay, Ricky, I'm near Eden Hill. Yeah, Drifter's still here.
Okay, what were you saying?
Can you handle it?
Okay. Oh, soon enough. Deacon out.
Come on, isn't that all you got? Come on, let's do this, huh? All right, gentlemen, if I could just swing by, shoot up the place. Nah, I just think it's time to move along. One more.
St. John, this is Mark Copeland at Deacon St. John.
Hey, Cope, what's up?
Just checking in. A couple of my men were up to the top of O'Leary Mountain the other day. Said they found a safe house set up in an old Forest Service watchtower.
Is that right?
Yes, sir. That's what I'm told. They said it was abandoned, but funny thing. Whoever lived there left behind a bike. Good shape, too, by the sound of it.
Really?
Indeed. That's not the funny thing. The funny thing is they went back up there today to pick it up, but the bike was gone. Now, ain't that a head-scratcher?
Look, Cope, this is all really fascinating, but,
Now, hold on. Here's the fascinating part. They swear that old bike, well, it looked a lot like the one Boozer used to ride.
Okay, so let me get this straight, Cope. You guys went up to O'Leary Mountain. You found what you thought was Boozer's bike. And the first thing you thought of was, hey, why don't we just go back and steal it?
Salvage, dude. Salvage. But no, that was my second thought. My first was, whatever happened to old Boozer? Manny says he hasn't seen him around for some time.
I don't know, Cope. Next time I see him, I'll let him know how much you miss him. St. John out!
Okay. Time to break you in.
Deacon? How'd it go?
It's done. They won't be shooting up any more camps.
Whew. Thank God. I'll let Iron Mike know. You know, keep this up and you and Mike are gonna be best friends before you know it. Bye.
Deke, you tracked down those boys, shot up the gate, took off?
Hey, Mike, yeah. I found them, and they won't be coming back.
Seems like it's getting worse. The amount of squatters and drifters we got coming through. No offense to present company.
And yeah, Mike, it's getting worse. I don't know. Mike, I think it's like you were saying about tourists always coming up here from California. Well, I guess if I had the choice, yeah, I'd rather be here than down there.
Yeah, I guess so. See you, Deke. back out.
Yeah, Addie, what's up?
Can you stop by the infirmary if you get a chance?
Anything wrong?
No, I just need to talk to you.
Yeah, okay. You got a job for me. Yeah. Okay. St. John out.
gate. Open the gate. It's that drifter. Yeah, I know him.
Hey, Deacon, you got a second? How's William? I haven't seen him lately.
How's Boozer? How the hell are any of us? He's surviving.
Yeah, well, then he's doing better than most.
Yeah.
Listen, you need to keep an eye on him.
What do you mean?
Well, losing an arm is a big adjustment. He's given up the life he had.
Wasn't much of a life, Addie.
You're his friend. The only one he's got.
Boozer's fine. He'll live anyway. Should work.
Looking to buy, Hope.
Hey, how's it going?
Okay. I'll top you off. Later. Hold on, I'll get it.
Let's go, open up.
I know him.
Just a sec. Gotta open the gate.
Hey, Boozer. How's the work going?
I'm having the time of my life, can't you see?
Okay. See you.
Hey, Addy, you there?
Deacon, yes, I'm here.
Hey, so, I don't think that he's doing so well. I don't know. I guess I'm really worried about him.
Yeah, me too. Stop by and see it.
Look, I'll keep an eye on him. I'm gonna make sure he doesn't do anything stupid. See what I can do. I don't know.
You do that, Deacon. You mean a lot to him. Infirmary out.